Good morning, Mystery Chef Juan here. Today I'm going to be making chicken and rice in the slow cooker. It'll practically be done when you get home from work today. So here we go. First thing we're going to do is add a can of chicken broth. Alright. Next we're going to put the rest of the rotisserie chicken in that I used in my other video from the chicken barbecue sliders. So we just add that. Okay. Next we're going to add a few frozen peas and carrots to it. Next thing we're going to do is stir it up. Looks like we may have to add a little water to it, because we're going to be cooking our rice in it when we get home this afternoon. So let's add about a can of water. Okay, here goes our can of water. Next thing we're going to add is about a tablespoon of butter. Yeah. Mix this around some more. Then we're going to add a little salt. And a little pepper. Stir that again. Put the lid back on it. And let it slow cook all day. And then when you get home, you can add the rice to it. We'll do that when I get home.
See you later. Welcome back. It's time to add our rice to our chicken in the slow cooker. So here we go. Next we remove our lid. Alright. Give it a stir. Here I have a package of rice with chicken flavoring sauce. So we're going to add this. Turn the crock pot off. Give it a good stir. Put the lid back on and let it cook the rice. To go along with our chicken and rice, I'm going to make sweet corn in the microwave in one of the steamable bags. So here we go. Just follow the directions. It says to cook 5 to 6 minutes. So I want to do my 6 minutes. And everything will be done in about 10 minutes. All right, we're going to get the corn out of the microwave. Be very careful. It's hot, hot. Okay. We're going to cut it open. And dump it in our serving dish. Right, we're going to add about a tablespoon of butter to it. Maybe a little more. Okay. And some salt. Mix this well. Okay. Alright, now that that's done, set it aside, and look there, chicken and rice. Oh man, that looks wonderful. Alright, it's ready. So this is, we're going to dish it up. Okay. move that out of the way. Set our plate over here. Get some corn. Okay. And a nice roll. And there you have dinner. Enjoy!